Jolean Thornton here. And as y'all know by now, I'm back in Maine. But you know who else is from Maine? That's right, Stephen King, the author of such horrifying and scary books as The Shining, Pet Sematary, Carrie, and the Book of Mormon. And this is the very backwoods road where only a few years ago, Stephen King was struck down by a vehicle, just like in his book, Christine, where the vehicle tried to